Everybody, it's Shakira. Welcome back to your favorite health, wellness, beauty, and fitness channel here on YouTube. In today's video, I am going to be sharing a recipe with you that is going to help you get a flat belly, help you release toxins. And of course, one of the keys to getting a flat tummy is by exercising regularly, by doing exercises that snatch the waist specifically. And this is just one of the secrets that I have used to maintain not only my weight, but maintain a flat belly, even though life throws us stress. We do know cortisol is the enemy of belly fat, or is the reason for belly fat. And so it's very important that you follow a well-balanced lifestyle, but the food is extremely important. So I'm going to share with you this smoothie that is going to help detox the body. You are going to need a blender, of course. You don't have to have a Vitamix, but I do recommend it. I've had this baby for over 5 years. And you are going to need a blend of these items. I'm using this triple berry antioxidant blend. I'm doing about a cup of these berries. This is just for me, and this is post-workout. So I wanted something light, but I wanted something that was nutrient dense as well. So I'm adding about a half a cup more of the berries to the blender. The next thing we're going to do is add some hemp seeds so that we can absorb the nutrients, as this is adding healthy fats and this is actually also adding protein. This helps with burning belly fat as well. We're going to add chia seeds, which is going to help us feel full longer when we consume this. Also has healthy fats and proteins. It's going to help us absorb our nutrients. Next, we are adding micro cilantro because this is what is going to help with the detoxification process. Helps to detox heavy metals. And we're going to add some more super greens. This greens blend has a blend of a ton of super greens. I'll leave the information in the description box. Goji berries, superfood. And then for the liquid, I'm gonna do some of this unsweetened almond milk. Homemade almond milk is always way better. You definitely wanna do a nut milk. Do not put dairy up in here. Do you hear me? Don't do it. No dairy. Nut milk and then water. I am using just room temperature water and pouring that in. I just want a regular smoothie consistency. Blend it up and enjoy the benefits of this detoxing drink. I forgot to add, this could have used one date or one banana just to make it a little more sweet, but I was just going for nutrients and not necessarily a sweet drink. Also, you could not really taste the cilantro in there, so definitely do not leave that out, especially if you're trying to detox your body. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video.